This week, newly unveiled historic markers honor the life and death of a woman from the Adirondacks. We'll talk with a filmmaker who produced a documentary on Inez Milholland's life and legacy.
She basically gave her life to make sure that women got the right to vote.
And an Essex County farm attracts both lovers of goat cheese and art enthusiasts who admire the landscapes of artist Rockwell Kent.